And that is why I brought him here as he is, to be trained further. Therefore, if it is agreeable to you, King Yemma, I humbly ask that you allow him to meet with King Kai.
I see. So you intend to take this heaven-bound soul? And subject him to the grueling 625,000-mile-long snake way?
Indeed.
Very well. If you wish to see King Kai, then I suggest you be on your way. However, I should warn you that no one has ever made it successfully, other than myself.
Must be one heck of a journey. I better get started. By the way, did a guy named Raditz come through here?
Yes. We've got him marked down for hell, of course.
Did he put up much of a fight?
He sure did. He definitely didn't go quietly, but I sorted him out.
Whoa! You must be one heck of a strong guy!
So, you were sent along with him, huh? I am the great King Yemma. I occupy a... Do you know what that means?
That means you're crazy strong, right?
You don't seem to understand what I'm saying. Of course I'm strong! But it's not just my strength that serves me in this position. You need brains to do this kind of managerial work.
Mana-what work?
Now then. To help you better understand my work, let's give you a little quiz.
Actually, kind of in a hurry.
Well then, if that's going to be your attitude, then I guess you don't need to see King Kai.
Oh, what? No way! Okay, I'll take the quiz.
Why didn't you say that from the beginning? Anyway, let's begin. I'll let you through if you can answer all of my questions correctly. That's right. He made a mess of enough planets to earn himself a place in hell. In fact, he's one of the biggest pains we've ever had to deal with. Right, next question. Correct. Of course I am. I am much more powerful. Isn't that right, Kami?
Ah, yes, King Yemma. You are more powerful.
Right. Next question. That's right. No matter where they're from, all who die come here. Like your brother. He wasn't an Earthling. Next question. Not bad. That's correct. Those pesky Dragon Balls are indeed how you do it. I hate those things. It's like my job doesn't even matter. Who created those blasted balls anyway? Care to shed some light on that, Kami? Whatever. Moving on. Sorry.
Huh?
What?
This is the fifth question, right?
Really? Of course it was. I was just testing you. And you passed the test. Well, that...
There's that trademark denial of his.
Maybe I'll send you to hell when it's your time.
Oh, please forgive me, Your Highness. Boy, he's got one hell of a sense of hearing.
Oh, you think you're some sort of funny man. That's enough of all this. I will allow you to see King Kai.
Wow, really? Thanks a bunch, Mr. Yemma.
Don't tell me you've forgotten who you're talking to.
No, Mr. I'm King Yemma. I haven't.
That's more like it. If you're going to see King Kai, then go.
Well, this is where we part ways. Good luck, Goku.
Thanks. I'm not really sure what to expect, but I'm pumped to meet this King Kai guy.
Time to wake up, kid. You've slept long enough.
Huh? Who are you?
Listen up. Time for a reality check. Your daddy is dead, okay? He sacrificed himself to kill the man who kidnapped you, in case you forgot.
What? My dad's...
If his friends are vigilant and able to find the Dragon Balls, they can bring him back. However, we've got other things to deal with. Though we were able to defeat Raditz, it sounds like we've got two of his buddies to worry about a year from now. If that's really the case, your father and I probably aren't going to be enough to take these guys down. We need power. Your power. You're going to have to learn to fight and defend the Earth.
Gohan's Crash Course in Survival.
Quit your whining! Once I'm done whipping you into shape, you'll be tough enough for anything. Got it?
So, you're gonna train me? Okay, what do I have to do?
You have to live out here on your own, without distraction. I'm giving you 6 months. If you're able to survive for that long, I'll teach you how to fight. See ya.
Wait! need food. I'm all alone.
Little twerp. Didn't go and get himself killed already, did he? If the little brat dies here, then that's all he'd ever amount to. A little brat.
We'll be right back. Gotcha. The great Piccolo reduced to this. Ooh. The energy from this thing is incredible. Whoa. This power is amazing. A little village, huh? That might cause problems for the kids' training. I'm gonna have to whip this spoiled ball of tears into shape. Whoa! This power is amazing! Weakling is prepared to die. I'll make quick work of you. Never beat me.
You looking for something? Thanks a bunch.
Feel free to browse. Back real soon.
I'm not at my best.
Ha-tah!
Wow, this tree has been here a long time. Looks like one massive tree. Whoa, this power is amazing. That's a big tree. Looks like someone wants to die. Ooh. The energy from this thing is incredible. Whoa, this power is amazing. What the hell are those things? That kid's probably got his hands full right now. Guess I'll have to take care of them myself. More of these things are there.
Trash like this is a waste of my time. Looks like someone wants to die. Looks like someone wants to die. Done.
Now then, time to... Hopefully throwing him to the wolves toughened him up. Looks like someone wants to die.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this! Don't kid yourself, you could never beat me.
Looks like someone wants to die.
I'm hungry. I'm so hungry.
Little brat. We still don't have what it takes to fight the Saiyans.
Fine.
Looks like there's only apples to eat around here. Oh well. This little brat's giving me a real headache. Might be a good idea to take a break. This kid's proving to be a real pain in my neck.
I hate this place! I'm hungry! I want to go home! Apples! I found apples! Yay! Wow! It's kind of bright! For nighttime, at least! Whoa! It's so big and round! This is the first time I've seen
What the? What? You're kidding me! He transformed! So this is a Saiyan's true power. Transform into this thing! Supreme Cannon! Going on? He's berserk! There won't be any Earth to protect if this keeps up!
We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like you should know that.
That's right! The full moon! Who would have imagined a kid had such a transformation in him? Must be his Saiyan blood. Looks like he needs a full moon and that tail of his to transform. Better get rid of it now. Now that that's taken care of, here's some clothes and a sword. I've got my own training to get to, so you're on your own again. If you can somehow manage to survive the next 6 months, then you will have earned the honor of being trained by the great Piccolo. You're gonna wish you'd never been born when I'm done with you. Hope you're ready.